This video will show you how to perform a TCD calibration on the Micromeritics AutoChem 2 Automated Catalyst Characterization System. Remember to always consult your operator's manual for more detailed information. The AutoChem features several routines for calibrating the signals from the thermal conductivity detector. These calibrations are easy to perform and to apply to AutoChem data. A properly calibrated signal provides an accurate quantity of gas consumed or desorbed from temperature programmed analyses. It is not necessary to perform a calibration in applications where the quantity consumed or desorbed is not needed. If quantity is needed, a calibration may be performed either before or after the analysis. A TCD calibration needs to be performed for each new gas cylinder or if you are using a different flow rate from the same gas cylinder. For example, if you want to routinely perform a TPR with the hydrogen flow rate of 50 cc's per minute, the calibration should be performed at 50 cc's per minute. If you change the TPR flow rate to 30 cc's per minute, this change will require a new calibration at 30 cc's per minute. For TPR, the active gas, usually hydrogen blended in argon, is connected to the carrier, and an inert gas like argon is connected to the loop. The TPO has a similar setup with oxygen blended in helium connected to the carrier and helium connected to the loop. TPD has a different setup with the inert gas, usually helium, connected to the carrier, and ammonia blended in helium, connected to the loop. First, load an empty sample tube on the sample port and close the furnace. In the Microactive software, make a new sample file. Click on File, Open, and then enter the name of your choice. Click Open and select OK when asked if you wish to create the file. This will create a new SMP file. Enter your sample name and operator's initial for future reference. Click on the Analysis Conditions tab, click on Insert, and then Gas Calibration. Type in the descriptions of the calibration, including the active gas percentage, gas blend, flow rate, and the date. Select the carrier and the loop gas of your choice, then enter the flow rate. Make sure the carrier gas of the calibration matches the carrier gas of the experiment. Also, check the recording options. Zero and invert TCD signals should match the experiment. Click OK and save the file. To start the calibration, go to the Unit menu, Sample Analysis, and select the SMP file, and then click Next and Start. Once completed, the data should appear as a set of 11 steps. During the gas calibration, the analyzer decreases the proportion of the analysis gas in 10% increments, beginning with 100% and ending with 0%. To create a calibration curve from this SMP file, select Options, Signal Calibration, New. Then select the gas calibration SMP file. Select TCD for signal type, then select gas for type of calibration. Check the box next to your file and click OK. enter the active concentration in the carrier gas, which can be found on the certificate of analysis of the gas cylinder, and click OK to show the calibration curve. Type in the descriptions of the calibration, including the active gas percentage, gas blend, flow rate, and the date. You can select either first or second degree, depending on which one produces a better goodness of fit. You can apply calibration either before or after an analysis. If you have a completed calibration file before analysis, you can select the appropriate calibration curve when starting the analysis. If you ran the calibration after performing a TPR on a sample, go to Peak Editor, click on Calibration, and select the appropriate calibration curve. To learn more about how to integrate peaks, please refer to our How to Use the Peak Editor for the AutoChem 2 video. And that completes the demonstration on how to run a TCD calibration on the Micromeritics AutoChem 2 Automated Catalyst Characterization System. For more information, visit micromeritics.com/learn.